The Chancellor has little real power. He is mired by baseless accusations of corruption.